I think everybody's dead. I kind of got the feeling a few weeks ago. I shouldn't have anything to worry about up here. That's what I tell myself, at least. Before the news did cut off, they said something about how scientists claim that the virus was airborne. It started off with one person. Then everyone else. Being so alone and knowing that it's going to be for the rest of your life, it really creates an impact on you. I'll have to get out here sooner or later.
Probably sooner.
If you're listening to this, I've decided to go outside where everyone else is. Where my mom is, my dad, my friends. They'll all find me, get me, and I'll become what they are as well.
Then I won't feel so alone anymore.